Thank you for joining us for another Ovila Plays game. Real Madrid, Manchester United. This time around we change the stadium because, well, not really. We kept the stadium, we just changed the weather so that we can see clearly everything. Okay, so Real Madrid again against Manchester United. I swear the next ones we will switch teams, all right? I just have to remember. All right, let's go.
Barcelona.
Go.
It's an honor, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu. It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game. It has got a certain
magic attached to it, and I have to say, it's the best stadium in the world, and this is my favorite. It's magnificent. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni. It's open up for Ibrahimovic.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Now Marcus Rashford. Pogba.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Excellent work with the tackle. So now a goal kick to come. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Pogba. Allora, che cosa vedi?
Se poi ne chance exacta.
Ça devrait.
Oui. Comme ça qu'il devait peut-être à belle que 100% par là. Tcho, les freinages! Même chier. Et ils ont gagné back, thanks to that slide tackle. Rashford. It's Ibrahimovic here. Ça c'était le pire au monde là. Carvajal.
Kroos. Trying to thread a pass through but not successful. Lukaku. This with a chance to go.
شوف حل حل حل. Okay, gars.
Sergio Ramos. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. On peut pas avoir un match tranquille, mais. Here's a team that can really hurt you with the.
Wow!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored. Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it.
Good luck, then. For the tough Manchester side. Good forward play
from them. Hmm, oh, that's a bad pass.
Neatly intercepted. From swear, yeah, but call I don't like it to banner. Hell, Abnishan. Who's got it?
Si je veux prendre mon temps pour jouer, je prends mon temps, c'est tout.
Je prends pas ton temps pour jouer. On est pas là pour prendre mon temps, on est là pour jouer.
Je dois construire.
Pas construire ça. Mata. Oh oui! For Manchester United, a real shot today, even for a team of their skill. Yeah, and an attacking team they're coming up against, so given how United play. Shaba! What a kill. Proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Blind. Matic. Now Pogba. La Megaman Tor.
Oh,
unlucky. Went for
placement. Really good technique from him.
Wasted on your
time. Mm-hmm. Marcelo.
Sergio Ramos. Rafael Varane. Play back. Carvajal. Modric. Incisive pass.
Toni Kroos. Foul. Penalty
at the foot.
It's not a foul, my God.
Maybe the counter attack is on. At the foot. Modric.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. Well, this is, and here's the shot. Navas makes the save here, an easy one. Gareth Bale.
داك مزهور ما تخرجش صافي ليها بوان
فليك promising build up until that challenge Rashford Lukaku Sergio Ramos Modric anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene Lukaku, here's the shot. A good try, but a simple save. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Zlatan Ibrahimovic on the move and able to cut out the pass. Rafael Varane. Carvajal. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Lukaku. Bale. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Karim Benzema.
It's a Barsani. Come on, Bala.
Nemanja Matic. That's very good shielding.
Safar. Quel mi-temps, man! Venu à 99% de possession. Il est dans notre campagne.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. Modric. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Modric. This is what you expect from Real Madrid. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, that is the opening goal of the game.
Easy.
No wonder they're off and got it in celebration.
Peux pas gagner sinon. Tu joues trop vite et c'est à ton avantage. Donc il faut calmer lui.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Valencia. Nemanja Matic. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's good movement forward here. Marcelo. Kroos. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's Casemiro. Modric. And they've cut it out. Pogba. Nemanja Matic. Great interception. Modric.
Modric. And now the shot.
Shot's blocked very quickly. Oh, it's a corner. And that deflection.
Swung in by Kroos. And they get it away. Valencia. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this. Trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Now Marcus Rashford. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. Very, and here's the shot.
Whoa! Daga dang.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten then.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. He's got support here.
He's got his shot off now.
What the hell?
Pressed high here. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. With Marco Asensio.
Isco
decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Henrik Mkhitaryan, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Rafael Varane. Carvajal. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Towards Bale. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh!
They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, and might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Here's Martial. Wonderful work with the ball then. Put away, but not out of harm's way. It's with Marco Asensio. Gareth Bale. Great team play, Alan. This isn't it. Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the... Kick. That episode is going to lead to a yellow card.
What's up?
He reached his pocket straight away. No hesitation for him.
And if he kept it low, it might have gone in under the wall, but they jumped to stop the higher free kick. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Corner's taken. Very good distance to the clearance. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Real Madrid still have a goal in hand. The scoreline hasn't changed for a while. It was good progress with this attack. Here's Isco. Benzema. And they've cut it out. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Great ball.
Well, this could be for Mkhitaryan.
Well, they've got
to take this risk now for the corner. Up comes the keeper. Hey, the goalie is there. And it's taken. And they get it away.
Ibrahimovic. Lukaku. Got to be. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And the referee has now called a halt.
Thank you for joining us for this other game.
Boring game. Boring.
Beautiful.
Boring.
That is how you need to play against this guy, because otherwise you won't win.
You just need to play
Thank you. See you next time.